The elderly Eid Muhammad, a resident of Namuli Zone in Bukoto, was this morning arraigned before the City Hall Grade 1 magistrate, Jen Tibakunzika, and charged with defiling four young girls between the age of 2 and 9 years. Eid Muhammad reportedly committed these offences between March 2022 and March 2023, and the victims were all related to him. Court charged him with four counts of aggravated defilement, which he denied knowledge of. He was remanded till the 25th of April 2023, when he will return to court for the mention of his case. Prior to being arraigned in court, the 60-year-old told journalists that these allegations were just brought up by his relatives with a move to taint his image. He vehemently denied ever molesting the said toddlers. Zamzam Twalib, a niece to the accused person, narrates that her 3-year-old daughter is among the victims. She explains that the old man would occasionally lure the unsuspecting toddlers to his house, where he molested them and warned them never to tell anyone. Prosecution states that Eid Muhammad had sexual intercourse with the minors, well aware that he was HIV positive. Upon conviction, this charge attracts a maximum sentence of life imprisonment. Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.